I'm Ramaratnam. I am a professor in the School of Arts and Sciences at Ahmedabad University. Within the school, I'm in the Division of Biological and Life Sciences. I'm a sensory neuroscientist, and I study how the brain processes, or the nervous system processes, sensory information coming in from the environment. And within this area, I look at two major senses, the sense of hearing, or the auditory sense, how we perceive sounds. And the second is an unusual type of sense found in weakly electric fish called the electrosense. Because I study both sensory information processing and the behaviors that arise from it, I also teach brain and behavior. And the particular course that I teach is behavioral neurobiology, where I look at certain interesting behaviors found across the animal kingdom. For example, how do bats use sonar for hunting and navigation? And then I try to explain the neuroanatomical, neurophysiological, and neurochemical basis for these behaviors. In other words, what are the brain mechanisms that are responsible for these behaviors? The goal here is to try and get students excited about brain function and about sensory processing, to ask how these challenging problems that even engineers find very hard to solve, how are these solved in the brain?